Dr. Heidi Latchford, Research Summary Organic Material Analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
Thank you. gravity.
Centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn, man, I'm
not. Okay. Not true. I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted. Isaac, Strauss is starting to worry me.
Son,
listen.
I would never.
But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss, he's
not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps, Strauss.
You will make put down the screwdriver.
Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss! Ellen!